Introducing the Elmer's lineup of Haulmaster grain carts. Our carts come in capacities of 850 bushels all the way to 2,000 bushels. The Haulmaster grain carts feature a low profile design that gives you a lower center of gravity, excellent balance, and more clearance for combines with lower augers. Heavy duty frame construction provides a solid backbone to handle the toughest conditions. A wide variety of undercarriages are available, from high flotation wheels to our exclusive tracks. Inside every auger is a 3/8 inch thick ultraflight flighting. This computer balanced cupped flighting is specially designed to carry the product away from the edge of the flighting, resulting in a longer lasting auger with faster unload time. Smaller frame models, 850, 1000, and 1150 bushels, feature an 18-inch drag auger feeding the 20-inch vertical unloading auger. Large frame models, 1300, 1600, and 2000 bushels, boast a 20-inch horizontal auger that feeds the 22-inch vertical unload auger. A hydraulic grain shutoff gate with large visible indicator allows the operator to know how open the unloading gate is at all times. Halogen work lights are standard on the auger spout and cart tank for greater visibility while working at night. The optional hydraulic spout control pivots back and forth for precise positioning of the grain when unloading. The auger cleanout slide allows for fast, easy cleanout between crops. Elmer's exclusive full-length cleanout with single-point access means you can open the entire length of the floor all from the back of the cart for quick, easy, and a more superior cleanout. The vertical auger is direct driven by the heavy-duty 90-degree gearbox, while the horizontal auger is driven by a set of multi-strand V-belts. Elmer's exclusive track and undercarriage is designed specifically for our grain carts to reduce compaction and provide excellent flotation in tough, wet conditions. The tracks allow the Haulmaster to carry the large payload and maintain simplicity by eliminating the need for multiple axles and complicated steering systems. Tracks are standard on the 2,000 and 1,600 bushel models. These tracks are 36 inches wide and 378 inches long, putting down the largest track footprint on the market. We utilize camouflage rubber that features a lower and wider profile tread to reduce berming during tight turns. Our smaller models, 850 to 1,150 bushels, can sit on the optional Elmer's transfer track system. These tracks are designed to fit on any 10-bolt ag hub, allowing farmers to transfer them to their liquid caddies, air seeder carts, or any other axle with a 10-bolt hub design. This allows the producer to utilize this track investment year-round. Optional features include an 18-ounce Michels roll tarp to protect your grain from the elements. Optional high flotation tires are available on most sizes. An optional electronic scaling system with the Digistar GT400 for basic weight readout, or upgrade to the Digistar GT460 and gain the use of AutoLog, which starts logging your load once the PTO starts and can keep track of each individual field. Haulmaster grain carts are available in three colors: red, green, or blue. Please visit our website at www.elmersmfg.com. For more information on our complete line of Elmer's Haulmaster grain carts.